Hello everyone, my name's M-Star and welcome to another M-Star Gaming tutorial. This time we're on Warframe, and in this tutorial I'm just going to show you the dojo as of the latest update, which is the Sisters of Provos. So if you're new to Warframe, you don't even know what a dojo is, well this is the tutorial for you. So every update with Warframe, they do release new features, new decorations, as you can see in the background. So I play on the PlayStation 4 console. I'm still waiting on my PS5. I can't wait to switch to that. So if you're a console player, this is the tutorial for you. So if you're looking at starting a dojo, you need a dojo clan key, and then once that's created, you can go into this dojo and start building rooms and all that. Before I go any further, I just want to thank everyone that in my clan for helping me build this. It actually took me about a year to complete everything. So this is my clan. So this is everyone here that's left. So we had some people leave to form their own clan, so that way we can have one big alliance. So we're just all under one banner. So if we just go to the alliance, so Mandalorians of Warframe, that's my son's clan. They have four members. Tenno Grave Wardens, they're led by my friend Adrian, so special thank you to Adrian. It'll be good to go and see Adrian's dojo to just see his perspective of how to build a dojo. And then obviously you got Warframe Evolution. So thank you to everyone that helped me build this dojo. I didn't do it on my own, I did have help, and it took me about a year of just 3 hours a week or 4 hours a week of just decorating, and everyone contributing resources to help me build this amazing dojo, which is 6 levels high, and we are capped out at the rooms. And I have built every single item that you can decorate and place as of the Sisters of Provos update. So kick back and enjoy the tutorial.